God we trust, everything else gets triple checked. But so much diligence makes every aspect of daily life heavy. Each task or item, like getting into a suit or going outside, has an equivalent weight. So, for getting cargo or yourself over to Compass 2, the shuttle's the most efficient option, relatively speaking. The heat up, but the weight and presence of the ocean, you can't shake that. Gets under your nails and gums like your teeth are coming loose. And then at some point it recedes. You might not notice that till you're topside, but it's always there. So I did. Thought about giving up. With that much time to think about nothing. Just about anyone would. Thing is, the suit's designed to keep you safe, even from yourself. Makes it hard to take the easy way out. Thank you. still, does it make it better knowing how bad things really are? The suit keeps out what you need to be afraid of. Only the fear's trapped in there with you, and it's thriving. So yeah, maybe you're safe and dry, but inside you're drowning.
You were prepared, but what happened next caught you completely off guard. Can we talk about that?